It's April 5th, 2016, and these are the new antennas Tony put on the bike, and he's switching the color.